This is an installation for a light truck tire on a trail-ready beadlock rim. We've lubricated the inside of the tire carcass, lubricated the tire balls. We've loaded 25 tire balls inside the tire. All the valves are located on this top side. We have slid the rim partially inside the tire. Right now we're going to install the needles into each valve, all 25 valves, for inflation.